Channel permissions lets you grant other people access to your channel data, tools, and features in YouTube Studio. You can find this feature by going to YouTube Studio, then Settings, then Permissions. From here, click Invite, then enter the email address of the person you want to grant access to. Note, the email address you invite needs to be associated with a Google account. Then, you can choose one of the access options. Managers can add and remove others and edit everything, but they can't delete the channel. Editors can edit everything. They can't add or remove others or delete the channel. Limited editors can edit everything, but they cannot add or remove others, delete videos of the channel, enter into contracts, or see revenue information. Viewers can see everything, but can't edit anything. And limited viewers can see everything except revenue data, but they can't edit anything. Once you select your access option, click Done, then Save. This will send an email with an invitation to access your channel. The person you invited will need to accept the invitation to officially gain access. Note that channel permissions does not give access to your Google account, and you can remove their channel access at any time. Check out other videos in our YouTube Studio series here.